Hello everyone, this is Niket and welcome to the tutorial of how to upload the recordings to Note Taking Express and getting the recordings and converted forms and documents. So I'll guide you with these things today, like how to log in. I'll go through the dashboard, how to make a recording on the Note Taking Express Hub, how to upload an external recording, how to check your projects, and how to download the notes. So firstly, you need to visit this link, which is this link. So just when you just click on the link, you will be taken to this page. So this is NTE Hub, that is Note Taking Express Hub. Over here, you need to log in with your username and password provided by your counselor. So let's log into it. Okay, once you have successfully logged in, so this is the dashboard, and as you can see, the options are pretty simple. Start a recording, upload a recording, my projects, my notes, and basic settings for your dashboard. So you can change the password, change the screen ting and everything from the settings app. Now this is the dashboard. So if you want to upload a recording, you can just click on this icon over here which says start recording. Just click on it, and over here you can like turn on your video or turn off your video, and this is the button to make a recording, and this is the save button. This option is only valid if you have a valid microphone device with your device. If your device don't have a valid microphone device, you can use an external recorder, make the recordings and upload the recordings later on. So we at Assistive Technology recommend every students to record via external recorder and then upload the notes, which are much better. So but this is also an option if you're comfortable with this thing. You can just click on the start recording, so it will start a recording, and you can see video recording. And you can just stop it, and then you can save it by, and you can toggle on and off your camera if you want to make a video recording. Alright, now next thing is upload a recording. So major of the time students record via recorder or something, and then they upload their recordings. So you have to go into this section which says upload recording. So just click on that. So a pop-up will appear where you have to like select your recording. So I'll just select one of this. I can give any name to it, as in recording one, recording two, or you can give a date with it. Then you can select what subject it is, subject category, and then you can select a subject. You can also attach additional files, as in lecture slides or support material, which will help the note taker to understand the recording better, because sometimes it happens that the recordings don't come properly. So this thing will help the notes to be much more accurate. So you can attach the external lecture slides, as in PowerPoint slides provided by the professor. And lastly, you have to make sure that this button over here, send my upload to a mate note taker, is checked, or else the notes won't be sent to the note taker. However, if you forget to make a, if you by default it is checked mark, but just in case if it is not, please check mark your note. However, if you forget, don't worry, you can do it later on too. And once the recording is finished, uploading is finished, you just have to click on done. So this is how you can upload a external recordings which you have made by your recorders. Alright, the next section is my projects. So my projects consist all the recordings which you have made, all the recordings which you have uploaded till date. It can be in different folder, like particular folder, so you can make a folder and put all the files in that folder, or you can keep it as a separate thing. Over here there are This icon shows that this particular recording is ready. However, when you upload, it will be a red box, a red tick, which would show the notes are being processed. After that, over here, it will be coming an orange tick, which means the note taker is processing your notes. And when the green tick appears, which means the notes are ready to be downloaded. So this is the place where all your recordings would be done, and this would show you all the status for all of your recordings. So you can just wait for the green tick. Once they are done, you can download it from my notes section. Now, previously when you were uploading a recording, I told you like you have to make sure the check send my note to a note taker is checked. However, if you forget over there, so this button will let you send your notes externally. If you forget to check mark that particular box, you can just click on this and it will do the same thing. However, this note is ready, so that's why it's not showing empty, but this is the option in which you can send it over there. Lastly, my notes. So my notes, as the name says, it saves all your notes which were converted. So if you can see, I had our project name recording and this is the relevant notes for it. And it shows a symbol as in they are ready to download. My notes would be sorted according to the way they are stored in my projects. So if you have made a particular folder, so it will come under that folder as in subject category folder. So for this it was archaeology. So under that folder my particular recording is saved, and you can download it just by clicking on this button. And you have to click on allow if it prompts, and it will start download. So this was a short tutorial how to request upload your recordings and request for notes. And if you have any doubts, you can get back to us. If you have any queries, you can reach out to us at our email address, which is atstudent@csueb.edu. I'll repeat, if you have any queries, please reach out to us via email at atstudent@csueb.edu. Have a nice day, everyone, and be safe.